Shubha Mangalam, my name is Manushree from 9th standard. I am going to say about matter around us. In a simple way, anything in the world that occupies space and has mass is considered as matter. Everything in our world is made up of matter. The scientists work on stuff. Even the air around us is matter, although we cannot see it. There are three states of matter called solids, liquids and gases. Matter can be changed from one state to another, like a solid to a liquid or liquid to a gas. For example, water can be in three states, solid, liquid and gas. Example for solid is ice, liquid is water and gas is a vapor. Solids. Solids have certain size, shape and volume. In this state, the constituent particles are closely, regularly and tightly packed. In the same way, the particles cannot move around much, but these particles only vibrate in fixed position. Liquids. Liquids have a definite volume, but no definite shape. In this state, the constituent particles are not together closely. For example, milk is a liquid matter. It has size or volume. Volume means it takes up space, but milk does not have a definite shape. It takes the shape of the container. Gas. Gases have neither a definite shape nor a definite volume. In this state, the constituent particles are far apart and move freely. Activity number 1. Identifying the shape and volume of liquids. Collect different containers of various shapes like beaker, conical flask and cylindrical jar. Take some water in a glass. Pour the same amount of water in each container. Mark the level of water and observe the shapes. Repeat the same process with milk and oil. Observe the shapes. In this activity, we observe that liquids take different shape based on the containers, whereas the volume remains the same. Finally, we learn that liquids have no fixed shape but have fixed volume, and also liquids can flow easily from one container to another container. So, liquid.
Thank you.